So what I'm going to do is give your eye area a little clean to remove that numbing that we've put on. And then we're going to use the plasma just to zap away that little lesion.
Okay.
Once I've given the area a clean, I am going to do a couple of little test shots just so that you can see what the sensation's like. You might be able to feel a little bit of a sensation, but it's not likely to be anything too strong. So I'm just going to remove that cling film that we've put on. That cling film just helps that numbing to work a little bit better. And then although I've cleaned the area already, I am going to give it another cleanse just with the antibacterial solution. Mm-hmm. You can see that skin tag is just on a tiny little stalk there. So as I mentioned to you, what I'm going to be doing is kind of holding your skin just like this to support your eye. Yep. Our eye naturally wants to flicker and things when we're treating it. So just by me keeping a little bit of pressure on those two fingers, it means that you don't have to worry about what your eyelid is doing, basically. Yeah. So I'm going to do a couple of little test shots just on the area. I'm going to lean on your cheek before I do those, and I'll let you know before I go on the skin. So are you happy for me to do a couple of test shots?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going on the skin now. So a bit jumpy, but does that feel okay?
It felt fine, yeah.
Good, yeah. That's to say it's a natural kind of flicker that your eye wants to do. If you just relax your eye muscle for me. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and treat. So I'm going on the skin. You'll probably notice that it smells a bit strange.
It does.
I'm going to wipe every now and again just so that I can see what I'm doing. If it does become uncomfortable, just pop your hand up and let me know, and I can pop some more numbing on. But it generally looks more flickery than, as you say, you can't feel anything, even though your eye kind of wants to have a bit of a flicker. You've actually got in here a little bit of soap or things like that also get built up in there, so I'm just going to remove that. And I'm going to carry on, okay? So again, this might make you jump. Still feeling okay?
Yes, fine.
Good. Very, very nearly done. Just keep stopping because I want to be nice and cautious that we don't over-treat this area. Mm-hmm. So again, I'm going to go back in and treat. It's funny, isn't it? Because you can't feel it, but it still makes your eye... Sure, that's done. So what you'll notice when we do have a little look at it together is going to be a little kind of tiny black crust.
Mm-hmm.
That doesn't need really any specific aftercare, it's so small. Just avoid touching or picking at it, and that little crust will probably fall off within sort of a few days. The eye area tends to heal very, very quickly.
Yeah.
You might get a little bit of puffiness around the eye just because the eye is such a sensitive area, yeah. But it's also not, it's not usual for you not to get any at all.
Yeah.
Okay, just keep your eyes closed for me for one moment. In a minute, I am going to get you to open your eyes just to check that we haven't got any numbing or anything in there.
Yeah.
We are very nearly done. Just keep your eyes closed for me just for a moment.